Good morning to respected panelists, faculty members, and all my dear fellow student managers. I, Akansha Agrawal,
and I, Lakshmi Pooja, from River Godavari, are here for the induction presentation for the year 2019 and 21.
Yeah. So guys, before moving to our topic, let us just ask you a question.
So girls, you will surely relate with this. We were having Ayyaswami Cultural Fest few days back and we were not able to go to the salon.
But what if salon just comes at your home? Yes, you all guessed it right. To bring you more close to our topic, let's watch a video.
So baby, all set?
Uh-huh.
Tickets, ID, charger.
Done, done, done.
Wow, I'm impressed.
Bas vaccine bachi hai. Kal subah kara lungi.
Pata tha. Enrollment kuch to basa lungi. कब आओगी कब जाओगी सुबह 10:30 बजे निकलना है
9 बजे अर्बन क्लैप से ब्यूटीशियन घर पहुंच जाएगी 21st सेंचुरी है बेबी चिल गेट ब्यूटी एक्सपर्ट्स एट होम एट योर टाइम ओनली ऑन अर्बन क्लैप डाउनलोड द ऐप
सो आवर टॉपिक इज चैलेंजेस फेस्ड बाय अर्बन क्लैप व्हाइल एंटरिंग द सर्विस इंडस्ट्री
So, these are the contents we will go through.
So, the objective behind choosing this topic is that it has made our lives more easy to solve the basic problems.
And you must all be knowing that UrbanClap is basically one solution to all the services and to all the problems. Now comes introduction. Basically, it is one of the largest online platform for the home services. Customers get an opportunity that they can easily hire professionals so that they come to their doorstep and provide services to them. In just a clap, you have to download the app and the service professional will be right at your door.
It was founded by Abhiraj Bhel, Varun Khitan and Raghav Chandra on 10th November 2014.
Yeah. Its headquarters is in Gurugram, Haryana. The revenue for financial year 2019 is Rs. 116 crores.
So, it is currently operating in 10 cities of India like Hyderabad, Mumbai, Chennai, Bangalore and two abroad, Abu Dhabi and Dubai. So, why was this service started? Our co-founder, Abhiraj Bhel, Raghav Chandra and Varun Khitan came to India and they wanted to be a part of young entrepreneur. So, their personal experience made them realize that finding servicemen is very difficult in India. So, they came with an idea to redefine local services and servicemen in India.
Now you all must be thinking, anyone over here knows how this name UrbanClap was initiated? Don't read over there. Yeah, basically let me tell you. What happened, they just spent ₹2 lakh to buy a domain that was prohunt.com. And when they bought the domain, various names were suggested. When they talked with each other, they just came to a conclusion that UrbanClap would be the name for the startup they are starting. And now it's trending. Now comes why UrbanClap. Basically, why people actually demand UrbanClap. The first and the foremost point is wide range of choices. The people who have actually experienced the services must be knowing that UrbanClap actually provides you all the services, be it lifestyle services, wedding planners, household services like carpenters, electricians, pest control, and even personal services like beauty, spa, and everything. Next comes economical and budget friendly. What basically economical means? It means that it actually follows per hour system. For example, if you have hired an electrician for any service, he won't be paid for the service. He would be paid for the hours he has worked. And even it is budget friendly.
So, they have trusted professionals. Like before hiring them, they went through verifications and their rating decides what will be their future in UrbanClap. They provide guaranteed services.
Now comes direct interaction between the professionals and the customer. Let me explain. What happens, whenever you book a service to UrbanClap, you actually get the contact number of the vendor who's going to serve you. You can keep yourself updated about each and everything that is going in between you both.
So the requirements are processed according to our choices.
Yeah. This says we can never be as incredible as your mom, but we are happy to be the next one. Let me explain you shortly what happened, that how was UrbanClap promoted in Mumbai. There was a girl, they just found a number of a girl, and for constantly 3 days they were sending her chocolates, chocolate cakes and cakes, but there were no such identification that who is sending it. On the fourth day, UrbanClap sent them a mail that it is UrbanClap who is giving her such things. Till that time, amongst those 4 days, what that girl did, she actually contacted all her near and dear ones, her family, relative, colleagues, everyone, asking who is doing that. When she came to know UrbanClap was doing that, till that time, UrbanClap was actually surrounded by entire circle.
After that, they came to Pune and their tagline was, "It is easy to come to Pune."
Yeah, this is our main concern, that is challenges faced by UrbanClap. The first challenge is matching supply and demand. What is supply? Supply is basically the service professionals who are serving us. And what is demand? They are the customers. So they have to work on both the side, advertising and onboarding. What it means? Supply, they have to hire professionals who can actually provide the customers good service, and demand, they have to cope up and they have to keep up the demand of the customers. Second comes quality of service. Whenever we are in the marketplace, it is very necessary to ensure that the quality of service is very good.
So the third one is user retention. It's very difficult to hold the customers for a long period of time. So for a long period of time.
Okay, let me say. What happens that in this time, they just keep in mind, because what happened, customers are getting the contact numbers of the vendors, so they actually started bypassing UrbanClap and started contacting them directly.
Area of operations. So UrbanClap has still not been started in many cities of India, and hiring and team building, it's very difficult to hire servicemen and train them.
Yeah.
So what are the solutions for UrbanClap? So to hire skilled professionals on payroll and provide them training timely. Looking for some another way, that is, we can make a call and book our services directly without, rather than going online.
One more solution that they followed was, they actually thought of a process that they will keep sending same professional again and again, so that they can actually maintain the trust of the client. Then comes, they provided services as per customer needs and customer time slots.
So what are the marketing strategies of UrbanClap? First one is, it follows the concept of data-driven technique. Let me tell you what is data-driven technique. So if you are watching the ad of UrbanClap on some website, or you are seeing the sponsored ad of UrbanClap on Facebook, so if you have not downloaded the service app, or you have not gone through the services, there is a chances they will still send you the mail regarding their discounts and offer. So they have different mode of advertisement.
Yeah. How many of you are fashion bloggers on Instagram? No. Yeah. Okay. But you haven't experienced UrbanClap, I guess. No. Yeah. Basically, influencers on Instagram, the famous personality, fashion bloggers, and every person who is famous, they experience the services of UrbanClap and share their views with us so that they can attract more and more of customers. Next comes target marketplace of UrbanClap. What is target marketplace of UrbanClap? It is basically the mobile marketplace where the selling and buying everything takes place. So each and every customer keeps in mind that they can use the internet service and book a service. Keep customer updated with Carrick's SMS platform. What Carrick's SMS platform provides you? It provides you two basic needs. First, transactional notifications and alerts. They provide us each and every update, that is order confirmation, order modification, everything with relevant info. Next comes authentication. It provides us the OTP, because of which we can easily keep our data secured. This is the market size and market share. You can see UrbanClap holds largest market share, that is 55%. Then Localer, that is 6%. Housejoy, that is 18%. Helper, that is 7%. And Zimba, that is 14%.
So the competitors are helper, which are basically for household services with a revenue of 13.19 crore and 39 employees. Zimba, which is same as UrbanClap with a revenue of 29.22 crore and 81 employees. Local Oi with a revenue of 12.52 crore and 112 employees. Housejoy.in with 38.26 crore and 242 employees. So you can here see UrbanClap has produced largest, highest amount of revenue, which is 116 crore and 488 employees.
Now, conclusion says...
Thank you.
Thank you.